What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're gonna go ahead and do my YouTube cash stuffing for July of 2022. So if you happen to be interested in videos like this, please don't forget to go ahead and hit that like, subscribe button, comment down below, tell me what you guys think. And without further ado, let's thank today's sponsor, you guys. So I got paid a total of $154 and some change, okay? So I have over here actually $140 because I went ahead and I deposited a total of $20 right away to my son's savings, okay? So I'm actually going to cash stuff $130. The $10 that I have in here were actually from inbox dollars. Let's go ahead and get started to cash stuff this money, because any income is good income. So let me actually get my breakdown for you guys. See the cash breakdown that we're about to go ahead and do. So let's just jump right into it. So for my sinking funds, I'm actually thinking about putting some money. If you guys have stuck long enough, then you know that I actually decided to opt out from contributing money towards my cart maintenance and also towards Christmas, because I have enough money in both of them. Let's go ahead and put some money towards birthdays. Okay, now birthdays currently has, I believe, 220, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so it has 220. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a 20. Here's the thing, I could have easily, you know, went ahead and, you know, put it all towards one sinking fund, but I like to spread out my money as much as I can. And I don't know, it just makes me feel better at the fact that I'm able to, like, you know, give different categories money and not just all towards one. Okay, it's just my personal preference. You don't have to do it the same as anybody else's. Feel free to do it however suits you. Okay, all right, so for birthdays, I'm going to give it $20. So now I'm gonna have 240. Okay, I actually just recently, if you watch my previous video, took out 20 bucks. Oh, I just put my nails on, so give me a break. Let me pop that out. Okay, let's see. It's super late at night. I don't know why I record super early in the morning and then super late at night. Well, for me, it's late, but it's like 9:23. But for me, that's already late. Like, I should be knocked out, having a dream or two. I don't know. All right. So Tommy currently has $245. The last purchase I made for him was over at Petco. I bought him kitty litter, dry food, his squeezable treats and stuff like that, and also his diaper genie thing. So we're gonna go ahead and give Tommy 10 bucks. So now he will have 255, okay? I think that I need to get my oil changed. I should do that. But listen, the little few days that is like super nice and like with sunlight outside, I'd rather be outside than stuck in a room waiting for my car to be done. You know what I mean? Yeah, I don't know. So that's why I like put like all the car issues or whatever. My car doesn't have any issues, but car related stuff, like, I honestly do not like to do them. Like, who wants to waste their time, you know? Okay, let's move on. All right, I sometimes chit chat a little bit with you guys. I hope you guys don't mind. All right, next we're gonna go ahead and, well, we have to actually break one of these 50s up because we need some change. So let me actually close this out because I think we're done with this one. And let's exchange a 50. Mm-hmm. 30, 40, 50, right? A ver. 20, 30, 40, 50. Yes. Okay. Damn, girl. Did I take that out from here? Yes, I did. Okay. All right. I think that's the only, like, exchange that I need to do. Okay. So now we're going to head into calendar challenge. And that is actually here, my savings challenge. I've already deposited a total of, I believe, like over $3,000 into my Roth IRA. These are my placeholders. I still have to make some to equal the amount of money that I've deposited, but these are my placeholders, and it shows here that I've deposited $3,500, $600, $50, $60, $70, $80, $90. So that's a lot of money that has been deposited on my end towards my calendar challenge. So we're gonna go ahead and add 30 bucks in here. Okay, it's a little bit more than that. I just, like I said, I have to make more like placeholders. So let's go ahead and put 30 bucks. Okay, so let me take a 20 and a 10. Let's go ahead and put it in there for the calendar challenge. And now we go ahead and we get to color in here what I have been working on. So let's go ahead and rotate it. By the way, if you guys happen to be interested in the calendar challenge, you can do it whenever you feel like it. Just make sure it's before the end of the year. We're gonna go ahead and color out of this last row. I'm currently at August right now. I'm a little bit ahead. We're gonna color the 30 because that's how much money I actually ended up putting into today. Okay, there you go. So obviously the amount will be less for the next time that I have to put the remaining of the money. So the next time will be the 28 plus the 29 plus the 31. Okay, all right, let's go ahead and rotate it back. And like I said, this is available at the Suns and Roses shop in the digital form and also the physical form where you can actually print it out from the comfort of your home. Okay, now the next one will be food and gas. Now usually what I like to allocate for my food and my gas is a lot of money, but being the fact that we're working with what we have, I'm gonna go ahead and take $10 for each one. Okay, so $10 for food and $10 for gas. Okay, so let me go ahead and close this out and open this up. Actually make sure my name doesn't show up, because last time that I was adding in my video, my entire name showed up. Ah, my legal name. Okay. All right, so for food, I currently have in here, I think it's like $6. Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna go ahead and take a 10, and now it's going to be $16 that I have for food. Okay, I know you guys are probably thinking, Suns, that is nothing. I know, but just figure, listen to me, this is a little bit of extra money on top of what I'm going to be cash stuffing tomorrow, okay, because I get paid tomorrow. So just keep that in mind, okay? All right, now let's go ahead and put that in here. And for my gas, I only have $1 remaining. I actually have to get new finance trackers. Let me actually get this 10, and now I'm gonna have $11. Okay, let's put it in there. All right, over here is my laundry. We're not gonna put any money towards that because I have $30 in there. For myself, I did go ahead and I do have $1 remaining there for myself. I'm actually gonna go ahead and take $20 from here to give me, myself, and I, okay? Whew. Let's see, okay. Hopefully I have enough. let's see, 40 and 50. Do that. There you go. All right. Now we can get it moving. All right. Let me go ahead and grab 20 bucks for myself. And now I will have a 21. Okay. And what I actually wanted to do was count this as part of my Mean Girls challenge. So we're gonna go ahead and fill in, damn Africa, what happened? I love Mean Girls, I know you guys love them too. So let's go ahead and color in the first 20 because I put in there 20 bucks. Whoops, that was too big. Okay, why? There you go. I'm not a perfectionist, I just like things to look good. Trust me, okay? There you go. Oh my God, I'm a beast. Okay. By the way, you guys, this is in the digital form along with the printout. You guys can go ahead and do it with me. This is an extra challenge that I'm doing. I don't know what I will be doing yet when I go ahead and I finish with this, but yeah, go ahead and check it out. The links to everything down below. This is a savings challenge, okay? All right. Now let's go ahead and I put over here that I will go ahead and put $20 towards month ahead. Okay. So let me go ahead and put 20 bucks towards month ahead. I think that I currently have in here a bunch of money. I don't know yet. Actually, no. You know what we're going to do? We're going to take out the money for the rent and the parking. Yeah, so let's go ahead and do that. So I put in the 20 bucks like you guys just saw. Now I'm going to take out $450 for the rent and the parking, okay? So 100, 200, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 300, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 450. So this is going to go right now towards the rent and the parking that I have to pay. And now I'm remaining with 100, 200, 300, and 25, okay, for a month ahead, 325. Let me go ahead and put that in there. Let me actually write the 325 here because I know my booty is going to forget. And later on, I'm gonna go ahead and just write it super cute and nice, okay? All right, so I'm happy with everything right now, how it's looking, but we do have this 20 bucks remaining. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go ahead and open my little wallet. And I gave some for food, I gave some for gas. I don't need much for laundry. I'm going to give this to myself. So should I also color in? No, you know what? I'm actually not going to give this a specific one. This is actually going to help me for the beach that I'm going to. So I'm going to put this in its own category. And I actually have a beach envelope. So we're going to go ahead and use it. Oh my God, it's been ages that I haven't used it. Hold up. And I have it over here. It's called Beach. Health. Parents, where is it? Holidays, taxes, Disney, Peru apartment, oh, tech, beach, woohoo. Okay, let's go ahead and take out the beach envelope, and I'm going to put it along with my sinking funds. I don't know if I'll be using all of those $20 over at the beach. I will be driving. And I know that I will be eating, but my mommy's gonna be making some sandwiches, and I do want to like give her like 10 bucks or like whatever she needs, you know. And it's just going to be a chilled, relaxed day. I know that the entrance alone is about like 8 bucks, and with the parking, everybody helps out with the parking space, so it shouldn't cost that much. Okay, all right, so that's it. I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video. Please don't forget to hit that like. Check out my small Suns and Roses shop. And if you guys liked anything about it, let me know what you liked down below. I love you guys. Thank you so much for coming. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Have a good one.